like it?
Yes.
It's a good one.
这是一个好的想法。
Okay, there is three people, three men.
有三个男人。
And a fairy, like from the fairy tales, comes to them.
有一个仙子。
And says, each one of you has three wishes free.
有个仙子来到他们的面前说，你们有三个愿望。
So she says to the first, what is your wish, your first wish?
你的第一，那么第一个人就问他，就问他，问第一个人说，那你的愿望是什么呢？
And she says, you know, honestly,
这个第一人回答说，嗯，老实说，
I would just like to have the best and fastest sports car in the world.
Sports car. Okay, 我只要有最好的、最快的跑车。
Sports car is in front of him.
砰，那个跑车就出现在他面前了。
So she says, and the second.
那你的第二个愿望是什么呢？
As well, I would like, you know, I would like to have an island in the Caribbean.
啊，我要在。我要在加勒比海上有我个人独享的一个小岛。
Okay, Pang.
Okay.
He's getting the island.
Pang, 他也有了这个。
Okay, now you must open your eyes and look at me.
The same person or the second person?
The second, of course.
The second person. Okay.
So then he's asking the third one.
好，他就问了第三个人了。
Now look at me.
他说。
What is your wish?
那你的愿望是什么？
And he says, well, if you could make my arm moving always like this.That would be fantastic.
如果你可以让我的手总是这样子移动的话，那就太完美了。
Okay, says the fairy, and he started to move his arm like this.
然后那个 fairy 就那个仙子就说好，然后他就手开始这样子移动。
So then she comes to the first one and says, "Okay, what is your second wish?"
然后呢，他就回来问第一个人说，那你的第二个愿望是什么？
Says, "You know, now that I have the sports car."
你知道现在我已经有跑车了。
But I need also a road to drive it fast.
但我需要一条路啊，让我能够开够快啊。
So I want you to give me 800 kilometer highway.
我要你给我800公里长的，而且高速公路。
Just straight.
就直直的。
Done.
完成，没问题。
So the second man, what is your wish? Second wish.
再回来第二个人，问他说你的第二个愿望。
And he says, "Well, you know what I'm doing alone on my island."
他说，哎，你亲爱的，你知道吗？我一个人单独在我的宝岛上面干什么呢
？I want the most 100 beautiful women on the world there with me.
我要有100个全世界最美丽的女人在那个岛上跟我在一起。
Okay, given.
好，没问题，给他了。
Then comes the third one.
然后呢，来到第三个人。
And what is your second wish?
那请问你的第二个愿望是什么呢？
Well, actually, I would like also that my other arm can make me just move like this.
其实我第二个愿望是，我希望我的另外一个手背也能够永远保持做这样的动作。
Okay, given to you.
好，没问题，给你。
So comes the third wish.
然后现在要问到第三个愿望了。
Says the first one with the sports car.
然后第一个人他有那个跑车的那个人。
And you know when I'm driving, I must think all the time on the petrol.
当我在开的时候，不断开，发现我总是想要找一个加油站。
And it is not good. So make me a petrol station every 100 kilometers and the petrol free.
然后呢，我希望每个100公里就有加油站，然后而且我都可以加油免费。
Okay, given.
就好，给他。
Then the second.
然后第二个人呢？
He said, "What I'm doing with 100 ladies?"
那个人想说，哇，我有100个美女，我该怎么办呢
？With a small apparatus like this.
我就一个小小的黄瓜，像这样。
I want the real thing.
我要一个真的。
And full power.
而且要很有力的。
Okay, given.
好，给你。
So comes to the third one.
然后呢，来了第三个人。
And what is your third wish?
那你的第三个愿望是什么？
Well, actually, if you could make also my head moving like this, that would be very perfect.
如果你能够让我的头也这样子动的话，那就太完美了。
Okay, given.
好，给你。
So one year later.
然后一年之后这三个人又相遇了。
And the first one, they asked the first one, and how are you?
他们就问说，问第一个说，哎，你怎么样啊？
He says, oh, fantastic, you know, I go, I have no suit, I'm just in happiness.
我太棒了，我就只有快乐，我的快乐就是这样。哦，我要学他声音了。好，你自己学。Okay.
And the second one, how are you?
第二个问他说，哎，第二个人你怎么样？
He says, what do you think with all these ladies? You know, day and night I make love. You know, it is paradise.
哦，天堂，有这么多的美女，然后从白天到晚上，我们不断的做爱。
So they ask the third one.
然后问第三个。
And what about you?
那你呢？
Well.He says, actually, maybe I shouldn't have wished such nonsense for me.
其实或许我根本不应该许一个这么无聊的愿望。
So all of us are this third one.
我们全部都是那第三个人。
And when you pass away,
当你死掉的时候，
you look at your life.
你回头看你的生活
say, actually, God,
你就会说、哦、其实神啊，我不应该许这些那样的愿望。